armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity.
Be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
The end of days.
Since my youth, I have been told that I was special. A prodigy of vast potential. I came to the Ishari Sanctum, seeking what knowledge I could glean from the Masters. But I found them fearful of the truth. I would learn nothing from them. But the old books, the prophecies they contained, showed me all that might come to pass, and all that I might become. Then, a star fell from the heavens. The sign that my moment had come. I will go west to Tristram to stop the darkness that the star portends and fulfill the destiny that beckons me. This place reeks of the dead. The fallen star must be near. Prophecy sent me in search of the star that fell on this land.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us now?
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did. But it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business!
The dead will overwhelm us all, unless something is done.
I will make certain that doesn't happen. Your town is safe.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do. He's been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith, but if help doesn't arrive soon...
For many years, villagers were too afraid to settle near the ruins of the cursed town Tristram. But as time went by, adventurers arrived to loot the old cathedral, and their business was profitable enough.
What can I do to help you fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Thanks for the warning, but I won't be dying today.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
Thank you.
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Powerful. The attacks, at least for now. Old Tristram, Diablo himself once walked this place.
thank you for your help. But could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him.
My knowledge increases.
Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
I promised Marco I'd protect him.
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar! Follow me!
I think there was more to your mother than you know.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Still waiting.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I'll search the cathedral. You stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
For a long time, Uncle Deckard avoided coming back to this place. There were a lot of ghosts here for him. This is where Diablo drove old King Leoric mad and terrorized the people. I don't know what really happened here, but whatever it was horrible. Nearly everyone who survived went mad.
How did your mother die?
Well, details are hazy, but I know that Adria was obsessed with chasing the Arcane. She knew she could never raise a child. Uncle Deckard believes that the madness and horror of her life finally caught up with her.
So this is Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star is somewhere inside. crater is tinged with some strange magic.
My name is Lathdanon, and I'm Curse. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart. Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear, and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent... ...at attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement, and sent us off to die.
Have enough arcane power.
Foul minions, stay back! Back!
May this wedge hold.
A skeleton king?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Need more arcane power. I need arcane power. Need more time.
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
You live. Fortune smiles on you, old man. I'm here to bring you back to Leah.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me.
I have fulfilled my promise to Leah and rescued her uncle, Deckard Cain. Now, all that stands between me and the fallen star is the Skeleton King, who has returned to darken Tristram once again.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Our time is running short. What can you tell me about the Fallen Star?
Not much, I'm afraid, though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
Leoric's tale is sad, but I'm here to find the Fallen Star, and the Skeleton King stands in my way.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Hadrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leah, you should not dismiss the sign so lightly. Do you not believe?
When Leah told us the dead were pouring out of the cathedral, we quickly went to put an end to it. At first it seemed we were succeeding, but they just kept coming. We were overcome. Captain Dalton and the men fought valiantly. They protected me. I am no soldier. I was a farmer. I should not have been out there with them. I do not know how I made it back here. None of the others did. And now, somehow, I'm supposed to lead the militia.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a
look. You're the one who saved Cain. You must help us survive the Skeleton King, too.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
Death may be upon us all soon, but I shall do what I can to ease your pain.
We have come at last to Tristram's old cathedral. This is where Diablo, Lord of Terror, first corrupted mankind. This is where I may finally find the answers I seek. Leah worries after my safety, but I believe information vital to defeating the last lords of the Burning Hells can be found here.
Each of my items is very special to me, but I suppose I can sell you one or two things if I must.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
Did you hear?
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
I know it will be difficult, but she would want you to do it. I will help you.
Thank you. Follow me.
Don't tell anyone, but I've got you.
My friends, I'm sorry.
You are helping me. You don't need to be sorry.
My love, forgive me.
Heydrich! Help me!
Need more arcane power.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Heydrich Aemon.
Well, Heydrich, Deckard Cain told me you know where Leoric's crown is.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
not ready yet. I don't have enough arcane power. Need arcane power.
Robbers have defiled my tomb. Now my husband writhes in torment because I do not rest at his side. Return my bones so that we may rest in peace.
Arcane power. Need more time. Not ready yet. I don't have enough arcane power.
Wild Masters could see... me now. Still waiting. If only they could see me now. This isn't the right crypt. The crown must be in one of the other ones.
King Leoric came to court. He brought many nobles with him, and nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha! There's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, it seems.
Thank you.
I need arcane power. Not ready yet. This looks like a crypt fit for a chancellor. The crown must be here.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I need to go back.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then help me. I will use your handiwork for great things. I have the crown. How do I reach the Skeleton King?
Ah, at last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
The Skeleton King dies today. I must find the Fallen Star.
return from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Accept this. It's not my time to die.
Defenses are nothing.
Maintain your incantations. He will soon turn.
Ave Magistros. Ave Magistros.
I am free!
Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have unfinished business with the Skeleton King.
As do I.
The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free! Do not let him react!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I suppose not. A strong spear at my side could prove helpful.
Thank you.
I don't have enough arcane power. Not ready yet. I've been healed.
Black magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now, Cormac. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
That is agreeable, though I wouldn't mind taking a look at them.
Then onwards we go, to fight the Skeleton King. Good to fight with you again.
Arcane power. Still waiting.
Unimaginable.
Need more time.
I tried to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Not ready yet.
A glorious development.
In the eastern kingdom of Khajistan, I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were
still
most
waiting,
reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these crusaders went east on a very different mission.
These enemies defy all reason!
Healed. Need more arcane power.
astound myself.
I don't have enough arcane power. Still waiting.
And now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Ready yet.
What skill should I master?
Need more arcane power.
do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Perhaps the sun is neutral.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil.
Need more time.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not. You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
I need arcane power.
Defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to Magnus.
Ready yet. increases. Finally, the crater. It was you that fell from the sky. I don't believe that you are the source of the evil in this place.
I am. I was. I remember falling.
Then who are you? Why are you here?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I don't remember.
I should bring you back to town. Kane will know what to do with you.
I have traveled far, only to find that the fallen star was a man. Who is he? Why has he come? He recalls nothing, but Kane may have the answers.
How should I train?
This is what fell out of the sky.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom. Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course! Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
The goatmen won't stand in my way. I'll get the sword.